Hi everyone, welcome to another informative episode of Healthy Living Talks Software. Today I'll be sharing healthcare information in simple ways for you to understand it, improve your health and the quality of your life. I will be answering an age-long question. How often should you poo? In a day, in a week, or in a month? The answer is what is unique to you. How often you should poo or defecate is what is unique to an individual. Different people have different patterns, even though for an individual, the pattern may change. It's also important to know that before you defecate or poo, it has to get to a particular pressure before you can feel the urge to poo or defecate. There are also three major things that can affect how often you poo or defecate. The first thing is your diet. Diets rich in vegetable or fiber will make you go to poo or defecate often than someone whose diet is just rich in sugar. The second thing is that some drugs can have side effects of constipating an individual or making the person have diarrhea. So a drug can also change your pattern of how often you poo or defecate. Also, a disease state. Some illness can make you defecate more or less. But if currently you feel that your pattern is worrisome, it is important to speak to a physician. If you want a one-on-one consultation on any medication you think may have altered the pattern of how often you go to the toilet, please click the link below and I will be reaching across to you. It is also important to know to have a healthy pattern or a healthy intestinal gut, you need to eat fruits rich in fiber and vegetable in moderation. You can also eat food fortified with prebiotics and probiotics to help you restore your intestinal gut to a healthy one. I trust this information has been helpful. I look forward to your questions and comments. Please feel free to like, share, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Till I see you again, remember, Google is your friend, but I am your professional. Cheers!